What's going on, guys? My name's Rionyxiel.
Man, it's your boy Robino, man.
And today we're here to do a trailer reaction to Venom, the third trailer, the official trailer.
Man, I know it's been a while, guys. It's been a minute. We just got back from the whole...
We were all doing conventions and all this stuff, so it's been a little while since we've been doing a trailer reaction. We had about a week off. We're getting back into the swing of things, and we're starting off with the Venom trailer, which we missed. So
this came out a couple of days ago, didn't it?
It did. It felt like it did, yeah.
Goodness gracious, man. Are you excited about this movie coming out? Because this is like probably the last...
I am looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to a Venom. I know it's standalone. Yeah. There's no Peter Parker. Yeah. There's no Spider-Man. It's supposed to be standalone Venom. Still understand how they're going to do all that, but I want to see it anyway. It looks good so far.
I definitely want to see how they're going to make Venom, treat him, and all that stuff like that. I know we saw a little bit of the second trailer, what he looks like. Now we probably get to see him actually in action. Mm-hmm. So I'm excited about that. This is actually one of the last movies of the year that I'm like really excited about, besides maybe Aquaman. But yeah, Aquaman's coming out this year. But this is the last one of the last two.
Awesome,
very awesome. So,
well, let's go check it out over probably up there for you guys. Yeah. So let's check it out.
We'll probably go for me.
I'm Eddie Brock. I'm a reporter. I always seem to find myself questioning something the government may not be looking at. I found something really bad. And I have been...
Eddie.
Who said that? Taken. Look around at the world. What do you see? A planet on the brink of collapse. Human beings are disposable. But man and symbiote combined. This is a new race, a new species. A higher life form. What do you want from me?
You'll find out.
I'm so sorry. We cannot just hurt people.
Look into my eyes, Eddie. The way I see it, we can do whatever we want.
Body parts.
Do we have a deal? Eyes, lungs, pancreas, so many snacks, so little time.
Yo. It's not completely awful.
You have no idea how much you're scaring me right now.
Eddie, cooperate. And you just might survive.
Guys, you do not want to do this, trust me.
I warned you.
Giant leaps will always come at a cost.
Woo! Yo!
Damn! Gray one.
This part just goes.
You will be this armless, legless, faceless thing, won't you? Rolling down the street like a turd in the wind.
What the hell are you? I have a parasite. Yeah. Name is Chen.
Oh, okay. Yo, I'm not gonna lie.
That's violent.
Yo, I'm praying, hoping that there's a good balance of story and action. Because these type of movies, they tell the story so much it gets kind of boring.
Really?
A little bit, because you know how some movies are. Like, it's like, it's going great, but at the same time, you're like, come on, let's get to some action, man. You know, I just hope that the writing of this story is great. The writing of the movie is great. That's my biggest concern. Like, I don't want 90% of the movie to be, like, oh yeah, I'm a reporter. Yeah, I'm trying to find out what's going on. Like, throughout half of the movie. And then the other half is like, finally we get to action.
It seems like he, in the first maybe half an hour, maybe. Yeah. He gets a symbiote. He's taking in all this stuff. And then him, he's trying to survive as they're hunting him down for either different symbiotes are after him. Maybe the ones they actually learn to control, they're sending him after him. Or maybe just symbiotes are fighting in general. Yeah. And he's fighting symbiotes versus the other, the corporation as well, the company as well.
Yeah.
Either way, it seems like a lot of action packed, a little bit of story. It seems like an origin story. We have no... I don't know.
Well, I mean, yes.
They're fusing together and they're learning to work together more proficiently because he's a good guy, it seems like. He has maybe some anger management problems or something, but he's trying to fight against, not necessarily Venom, he's trying to fight against Venom impulses. He's like, yes, Venom has power, he's good. I can use the power for good, but Venom's like, I want to eat people, I want to kill things, I want to do this and that. But no, we can't hurt people. We can't hurt the good people. We gotta hurt only certain people.
Yeah.
And Venom's like, I want to hurt anyone.
I don't care. I'm just like, and then there's gonna be different in symbiotes too.
I see that because they're like, the big gray one was tearing apart.
It's gonna be different.
I don't know too much. I know there was a Venom Force or whatever that was different. Venom Force, but symbiotes Force or something.
It's Carnage too.
There's also a thing where they had brought a bunch of different symbiotes over, and like there's a comic series. Yeah. So I can't remember what it was. Where symbiotes took over a bunch of other people. They actually acted like a force. Venom led by, I think Venom was in. They had different ones like. Different all body parts and all that stuff. Yeah. There's a comic series and all that stuff.
I seen it in a game where Venom was in control of everything.
Yeah.
I saw it in a game. I think it was Web of Shadows. Yeah, it was Web. That's what it was. I believe it was Web of Shadows. Don't quote me, but I believe in Web of Shadows, Spider-Man, Peter Parker, he has a suit. And then, of course, you know, Venom is giving everybody else a little bit of the symbiote. And they're being controlled. So I think that's probably what's going to happen in this movie.
They're being controlled, but they're a force for mostly good. They're like bounty hunters or mercenaries. They go in and do what needs to be done. These are symbiotic powers for to get the job done.
Right.
But they're not evil or whatever.
Right. So I don't know. I'm excited about that. I'm excited, man. Second to the last movie that I've been waiting for to watch this year. Hopefully it's good enough.
October, I believe, right?
You know. Yeah, I don't have too many high expectations for it, so... You know,
I'm not high expectations, but I'm really looking forward to it. Yeah, there's no information here when it's coming out. On this video, at least.
Yeah. So. No, it's coming out in October.
Yeah, October. Well, it's when? Like, what time? What day?
Probably close to Halloween.
I can see that's a Halloween movie.
Yo, well, I mean, they got an October thing. You know, they got your Halloween. They got your Slender Man. No, that's coming this week. No, Slender Man, yeah.
It's a Christmas movie.
What? But still though, like October's gonna be amazing. Oh, but yeah, they put Venom in October though. Oh, that's perfect timing.
It doesn't look like a horror movie though. From Venom's perspective, it doesn't look like a horror movie. It looks like an action movie with some science fiction / superhero-ness in it. It's more like an action movie.
How do you feel about the way he looks now? Now that we see the whole body.
He's really tall. Like fluid-ish at the same time. His body parts moving around. He's doing different things.
He's not as buff as I thought it would be.
Really?
I'm not gonna lie.
I like listening to him talk.
Talking. I already knew the talking was gonna be okay.
I know his big white eyes. Yeah. All he has. I liked how when he was talking to that guy in the supermarket, it's like, "I'll eat your face." It'd be like a little turd rolling in the wind. Yeah. I like the way his facial structure just rearranged and moved around a little bit and all that stuff.
He's probably
showing inflection while he was talking.
He probably was trying to rob her, and that's probably why.
Sure that's why he was a bad guy, but he was overly violent with the bad guy. I'm gonna tear your arms and legs off, eat your face, and it'll be a turd rolling in the wind. I'm like, that's kind of violent.
That's going to be crazy. This movie's going to be good. I think it's going to be good. No expectations for it. But.
I'm looking forward to this movie. So, not too much more to say about this. We don't want to run too much longer about this. Thank you for joining me today, Robino.
Hey, man. No problem. Hey, Jacob, for joining me, man.
If you're watching this on my channel, go check out Robino's channel. Linked in the description below. Just some top fives, movie reviews, and other stuff like that.
Yeah, that's what's going to be on there. Top five movie reviews and vlogs.
Robino Entertainment.
Like Robino Entertainment now. Yeah. It's changing up, which I'll talk about that later in another video.
So also, go check out Fear About Gaming, also linked in the description below. It's our gaming channel where we often work together and do a lot of gaming things, gaming reviews, content, but mostly just gaming Let's Plays. So awesome good stuff.
We also got, World of Warcraft coming?
Maybe,
and some other stuff on that gaming channel. And that's pretty much, and of course, you know, if you all watching my channel, check out my boy Rionyxiel. He has the same thing I do. Movie review, trailer reactions, and stuff like that. But I'm really excited about this movie, though. This looks man, y'all, this looks awesome. Venom's a beast, dog.
He's big and muscular. He's tall. He's like 8 feet tall. He's like standing over the guy. I really like it. So it's awesome stuff. I really look forward to this. They don't need to send any more trailers. I think we're good. I think I'm ready for the movie to come out now. I see what I need to see. I'm good.
I'm good. So, please don't show me nothing else. I'm going to be really mad if I go to that theater. We saw all the good stuff. It would be like, you probably already did. If you saw all the trailer reactions, if you've seen the trailers, you saw the movie. I don't want that. I don't want that. But
so look, thank you for watching this. Hope to see y'all next time. Bye.
Peace out.